from Sony. How may I help you?
Yo, man, what's up? I'm just ringing to you about a CD player that I have, and I have a problem with it.
Okay, you do have a CD player, and you're having some problems with it.
Yeah.
How exactly may I help you with your CD player, sir?
Well, you see, it's kind of awkward, and I don't want to call the hospital about it, but, I kind of got my genitalia area caught in it. I have a weird fetish. And I'm just, wondering if I can claim insurance off of it.
I'm sorry, I can barely understand that, sir. Do you have the model number for the CD player first?
Not really, because I can't really move, because, my thing is stuck in the CD drive, and I can't move it without, like, cutting off my thing.
Sorry, I can't understand that. Will you be able to check the model number in the back of the product instead?
I can't because my genitalia area is stuck in the CD drive, and I can't move the CD player.
I'm sorry, did not.
Okay, let me say it again. I caught my genitalia area in my CD player, and I can't move the CD player because I will cut off my genitalia area if I want to check the code.
Okay, sir, you have to repeat that back.
Oh my god. Okay. Can you hear me now? Hello. Hello? Hello?
Can you hear me, sir?
Hello?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. Now, the problem
so
I'm having...
CD player right now?
The CD player is in my bedroom. Mm-hmm. And I can't... What is it you want me to do?
Will you be able to take a look on the back of that unit to pull it up and then check the model number for me, please?
I can't really move it because my genital area is stuck in the CD drive. And if I move the CD player, it will cut off my genital area. Basically, my penis is stuck on my CD player and I need help.
Is that a CD or a DVD player?
It's a CD player and my penis is stuck in the CD holder.
Okay, so,
So I can't check it because
I
can't move.
Is there any accessory or part that you might need to get that?
I have the remote control for it, and I pressed the eject button and I nearly cut my penis off.
Would it be better if I connect your call to our technical support team instead to make it
easier
for
you? Could you do that, please? Could you do that?
I connect your call to our sales department instead?
Yeah, the first one you said, please.
The technical support team. Okay.
Yeah.
Let me provide you their phone number before connecting your call.
Can you just connect me right now? I haven't got much time. The blood is not going to my penis.
Sure. May I place your call on hold for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, and please stay on the line. Thank you for calling Sony.
Yeah, no bother. Dan. Dan. Oh my god.
For quality assurance purposes, this call may be monitored and recorded.
Oh, fucking hell.
Welcome to Sony. Please tell me what type of product you're calling about.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir?
Yeah.
Please tell me what type of Sony product you're calling about.
It's a CD player. Hello?
Is this for your car or is it for the home, sir?
It's for my home. It's in my bedroom.
Sir? Is this possible, sir?
What?
Can I have the model number of the product, sir?
I can't really check because it's underneath it and my penis is stuck in the CD player holder disc thing.
Alright, I'll just transfer you to the department that handles CD player. Please stay on the line.
You, oh my god, man. Come here. Can I tell you something?
Thank you for calling Sony. My name is Carla. How may I help you?
Carla, I really need your help right now.
How may I help you, sir?
You know them CD players with the disc and the whole CD disc tray and they have the hole in the bottom?
What's the model of the unit that you're calling
Can I explain my story first, please? I really need your help.
Okay, you go ahead. What's
okay,
the problem,
it's a CD player and I open the CD tray and on the CD tray there's a hole in the middle so you can see through. And I thought it would be a good idea to put my penis inside of it. And it wasn't a good idea, so now the disc is half closed on my penis and I can't check the serial number. Is there anything I can do? The remote control, the remote for the CD player is out of battery, so I can't open it, and the buttons are broken on the CD player.
One moment.
Oh my god.
Alright, sir, what's the model number of the unit that you're calling about?
Yes, I would just like to tell you my story first, please. Can I tell you my story? Hello?
What's the model number of the unit that you're calling about?
I can't really figure it out right now because my penis is stuck underneath it.
Alright, you can go ahead and press the eject button on the unit.
No, my friend, it won't work. The button is broken.
Alright, by the way, may I have your phone number beginning with the area code?
Okay.
What's your phone number beginning with the area code?
What is my what?
Your phone number beginning with the area code?
What's an area code?
What is your phone number?
My phone number?
Yes, your phone number.
Look, I don't plan to call you back. I just really need your help.
Alright, well, sir, because if the button on the unit itself is not working.
Yeah.
And you don't have the remote control.
Yeah, well, the remote is like on the other side of the room. Like, I can see it right now.
I understand, sir. But for that one, you can try to get an assistance, and...
Alright, one second.
...to help you out on this one.
Mom! I need your help! Hello? Mom! I need your help! Anybody? You know what? They just went out to KFC. Fucking hell, man. I'm out of here.